Hey there, everyone. This is Nerdy Canadian Girl ASMR here for another round of They Are Billions. I'm just going to say hello to my Snapchatters. If you're interested in joining my private Snapchat and seeing behind the scenes, please check out my Patreon. I will have the link down below. Hi guys, I'm starting the video now. You can see you're gonna be in the video. Let me change your recording. Very, very exciting. And there's the screen where you can see my OBS. And there's me. And you. Yes, 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 yes. Let's take a look and see where we were at. I always forget. Like, it's been about a week since we recorded, so we have a little bit of catching up to do. We should be about halfway done, maybe. Let's see what day we're at. 51. So just about halfway. I see we have built walls in all the areas. Someone asked how the mechanics worked for this game, so I will, oh my goodness, right, okay, I stopped it when, just around the time that the wave was supposed to come. See, it looks like it's supposed to be coming down here, but it might just is you're trying to create a base that can withstand the zombie hordes. So it's all about you trying to build up your economy to be able to afford all the different troops and the sort of defensive buildings and weapons that you'll need to be able to survive. So if I go this tab here, it's the command center, which is this guy right here. This is the command center. And this bar is going through, what is that? I think that's the day cycle, yeah. That's because with other bars, they'll have that too. Sometimes with like the wood ones. These ones don't have it. Yeah, see? And when this reaches the top, it will give you that resource, so it'll give me some wood and the command center. It must be money. And then so this is its yellow bar as its health going down, and if it reaches in the middle there, the building will, depending on what it is, some of them will be destroyed, like walls and stuff, but these buildings will just get all gray and haunted looking. They will become infected, basically, and then a bunch of infected will come out depending on how large the building is. Some buildings have less, what would you call it? Not armor, but like hardness than others. So as you can see, these dents, they're really easy to break through. It's not much yellow there. Same thing with the hunter's cottage. So anyway, if we click this button, the command center, it'll give us a bunch of different options. So colonists, which is the different buildings that we have. You either have your tents or your cottages. Eventually you want to level up all your tents into cottages and then the stone houses. Because, I mean, unless you have a bunch of room to expand outwards, sometimes you are stuck in kind of a smaller, denser area. And the working up to the stone cottages allows you to have a more concentrated group of humans living in your town. Also, if you have something like a bank, which I think I have over here, a bank, so this increases the amount of gold generated by each colonist in surrounding dwellings. So it would make sense for me to upgrade these buildings so that I have the most colonists I can get around the bank, because that means, you know, I'll be making the most money if these were all tents, I'd be like making less money right now. So you have your houses, and then we have resources. So you have resource tabs. You can build hunter cottages, fisherman cottages. Those have to be around the water. Hunterman cottages have to be connected to the woods. Not necessarily though. You can put them in the middle of grassy areas, and they can usually get like quite a bit of food as well. Although you generally want to save the grassy areas for the farms, which give you the most food for any building. And then they have the sawmill, so like here. In fact, I had a problem with colonists and power, so that's why I paused it, I think, at the time. I'll make sure to unpause it later on. So that gets you wood. Again, that has to be, that absolutely has to be against the woods. No exceptions. And then the quarry, so you place it against a place like here. And the more hexes, or sorry, the more like squares of resources that it's on, the more it will get. So this one is getting me 5 stone. If there was stone all around it over here too, like if this was stone in here and that was stone right there and there's just a little pocket for it, it would get a lot more. So that's because it's on 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 stone maybe. I think that's the idea. And then we have the oil platform. And the oil platform obviously has to go on these little oil pools. They're quite expensive. They cost me 20. Oh, never mind, I'm thinking of the power plants. They are expensive though. They cost 30 energy, quite a few workers. The resources aren't that bad though, because you get those back. But they're expensive, but they help you get the advanced units, so like the Thanatos. And they also, you need oil for the advanced buildings, so like the advanced quarry and the advanced farm. And the way that you get those buildings is by going to the industry and trade and building some of the research buildings. We don't currently have any ones that we haven't built yet. So the first one that we built was the wood workshop here. So you can spend money to research things. I don't really want a lookout tower at the moment. I like spike traps. I need money right now because there's a wave coming. And the inn, I've never actually used the inn before, so I'm just a little bit, I don't know, I'm just, what does it need? It gives me workers plus 100 wood supplies, negative 30. I mean, maybe I could do that, that might be worth doing. It sounds like it's worth doing. I mean, I could put, oh shit. Oh, okay, that's why. I was like wondering like, oh, I can afford this right now. No, it actually costs a lot. I remember when I did research the inn, it had a lot of things that I didn't really want to spend to get it. So I don't know, I've just never used it before, so I don't really know how good it is, and I'm stubborn. But anyway, so that's the wood workshop, and then there was an option in the wood workshop to research the stone workshop, which we did. We built it. And the next tech is the foundry, which we must have somewhere. And the foundry is right up here, and that's the next level tech. And the final level tech. And then during the foundry, or here, we can build the engineering center. And that is the building that you can get the advanced troops. And then we have energy. So energy, most things need it. So you have the Tesla towers, which just expand where you're allowed to build on the map. So anywhere that doesn't have these little boxes, you can't build over there. So if I expand it, and it needs to be in the grid line. So this one right here is making it so I can build all the way out to here, and then I would just expand it. I don't really want to expand out there right now, just because it's near the edge of the map, and the edge of the map means that there is other areas out there, but I can't build out there. There's a line, probably probably right around here. And that line means I can't build any further, which means that I can't build any defensive buildings there, which means that it's better to stay back here. And then we have the mill. I'm building one right here, as you can see, and that will give me more energy down here. So right now I have 11 mills, and the command center is giving me 110 power. And that's to start you off at the beginning of the game. And once you have run out of room to build mills, because they have to be a certain amount of hexes away from each other, as you can see, the red means you can't place it, you might want to upgrade them to the advanced mills. That's only if your economy is good, because they cost a lot of workers. And we have the military. So these are more like offensive as opposed to defensive. Although, I mean, the towers are pretty defensive. But you can build the soldier center, which is like the more basic version of the engineer center, the engineering center. Yeah. So this makes your basic guys, so your rangers, your soldiers, and your snipers. I already have one. Later on, it is nice to build two, because then you can be creating soldiers two at a time, or three or four at a time. So you can pump out guys a lot faster. This is the great ballista. As you can see, I have at least one in all areas, except for these little baby ones, and they will need them too. Although I think I was planning on maybe pushing this to here, just so it's better defensive, and then I think I was going to put some shocking areas in here. Yeah, shocking towers. This is a shocking tower. No, shocking tower. It just is so good at taking out large groups of zombies. They're not so good against the big ones, so zombies with a lot of health, but against large hordes of regular zombies, it will wipe them all out. It's very good. I usually like a mix of the shocking towers for the main bulk of the group of zombies, and then the ballistas, you can set them to either fight the highest level or the nearest, and I usually put them in highest level so they can shoot the biggies and stuff, so it's a good combination. You can upgrade the great ballistas into, so the executors, I think, are a little bit faster, and they have splash damage. This is the defensive area, so this is where I build all my walls. Obviously, you want to upgrade your walls to stone walls eventually, but for now, wood will do. And then you have your gates and wood towers. You want to put your guys in wood towers when you can, because it makes their range further. And if the zombies break through your walls, there's a layer of defensive a buff before they can hit your guys. They have to get through the wood tower. So, you can hold four units. So it just means that they, you know, they are protected for a little while. Although it's scary because the zombies usually surround the towers, and then your guys just can't get away. As opposed to if I leave my guys out, I can just have them run backwards if the zombies look like they're about to get through, and then build more walls in front. Look, okay, so that's against the rock. They didn't have that ability before. Or you can, if I press F4, it shows a grid, so I can see exactly how against the rocks you are. So before you had to guess, so I wouldn't know, I would just see it like this, and you would hope that it was against the rock, but sometimes there'd just be one more square that didn't have a wall built on it. And then they would run through. Layer here, because there are zombies coming. There's a big horde coming. I'm gonna delete this for now. I hope that they come here. They might not, though. Do you have the ballista? Good. You guys, I want the snipers all set to highest priority. You never know, they might swoop up and go to this one. This zombie game is very tricky. They like doing things. They like tricking you. I'm gonna put him in here. Because this wall is getting a lot of aggro. And I want to push up with this to make a better wall. It kind of looks like they're going to skip it. I'm gonna move half of them over here. No, they're just coming down. They're safe. It's fine. Where are my walls? I'm just gonna put them in here. This is an extra. I think that I want to. You need to go over here. I want another Tesla tower. Right over here. I think that might be open there. The zombies could have just come on over. So hopefully they will be okay. Guys aren't doing anything right now. Oh wow. Okay, I'm gonna bring him down. They're so annoying. Should be fine. There's a special way that you can look at them. Oh god. Should be fine. To look at the health, but I'm not sure what it is. I think I used to know. Is it like a tab? Maybe? No. Tab? Shift? No. I don't know. If any of you guys know, let me know, please. Okay, so what do we need here? We do have power. We could try to get the engineering center. And I will build another thing for power. So our last one is built here. I will build this one right here. And yes. So let's take some of you guys. And maybe we'll go over here for a bit. Just gonna leave them around. These guys are in for a little while. Because usually in this area, they're all pretty angry for a while. As you can see, these are my old walls. It's nice to keep them just in case when you're doing the fight later on, people push through. Maybe what I'll do is I will build a gate here. Four. If I build a gate right there, and then get rid of that, so now they can go through. You can come with them, and we will push through and try to create a better. We should upgrade some of these homes so we can get more money. And we could even. We have so many guys. That's great. I didn't even see this group. I forgot about them. We could even build a gate here. That would have let me. Too many walls. They are most likely going to hit from that direction, I think. So maybe I can. Just put the wall here. And put you guys all out here. If you want to make them. So when I press Q, it's attack. which means that they will move forward until they see someone to attack, and then they will stop right away, which is good, because, oh, is that just... Oh, my. That's just empty. Or closed off, rather. Oh, Jesus. Okay, well, she's dead. Goodbye. Okay, so let's see how these guys are doing. They're totally fine. So we will continue. I think... put something... put it... here. Yep. This is the edge of the map, though, so that will be... I'm just gonna wrap the walls around here. This one, I will have to have a funnel kind of area, and that's fine. I'm just gonna keep them here while this is being built. Just so that doesn't get deleted. Maybe I can make some more snipers. What are we missing here? Gold, just gold. That's fine. It's just more nodes. So yeah, if you press Q, they will... they will walk and attack as they do so. If you press P, it's patrol, so you can click an area and they will walk back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. You can also make them chase. I recommend not doing this unless you have a very large group, or, you know, you have, like a good group of, titans. Titans are the ones that have a lot of armor, a lot of splash damage, they have, like, machine guns. And they all run together, and they're really good. These guys are slow, and I don't really trust them to not get to a place where they might get hurt. They will probably get hurt if I send them to chase. They also might separate from each other. Hold. That's interesting. So they will just keep shooting. Really need a gate. I might put a gate up here just so they can move, but on this side we do not need a gate at all. So I'm just gonna go on up. Why not? So I'm gonna probably put the double one there, and then where am I seeing this? Does this go all the way up here? Good. Good, 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 good. Then I will put the gate right there. I want the double layer on the inside because this node is in the way, so I'll move back once. Maybe I'll put this guy here. And I'll have another one up there eventually. But this is there, and this should protect this wall for now unless things get crazy. Okay, so where? Build it. No, I didn't build it. Let's save up for this one, eh? 3,000 gold, we could do that. Maybe I will send this guy out here to help them. She can keep track of this area. Got 3,000 gold. So I'm just making more sniper units to put a wall there and just wall off this area and have this area for farmland and stuff. We'll see if we need it. Oh wow. What a strange area. Oof, I don't like that at all. What? This is ridiculous. pretty funny. Alright. Well. Gonna double wall this. I need to save up for my center, so I'm not gonna. I would put this here. I'm gonna put a shocking tower here. But not right now. I'll do that after. And I will put him back here as well. That's so cool. I don't know why, but I was like, oh, it ends there. There's a rock. But no, no, no. Okay. Well, that's the end of the map. Good to know. There's two Tesla towers. We're just saving up for the 3,000 gold. Although, yeah, no, we are making oil too, because we need oil for those units. This is great. We built very high up. There's a lot of empty space down here that we haven't explored. We'll have to do that before the end of the fight. You don't have to. It just, when you clear out the map, it means that you have less guys coming at you with the final wave. You just have to worry about the final wave and not any of the extra guys. Oh, there's a picky. Good. You can go. It just means that if you take out all the special units, right, it means that you've got less of the special guys coming at you in the end. Which is important, because you don't want those red ladies. So we are going to build the engineering center. I would like to put it sort of in the middle. Super worried about having enough food. Speaking of food, I am going to build another farm. So it's 50 right there. Because we only had 5 food. That's not really enough. Maybe I'll send these guys out too. I can join them. It's a decently sized group. Nothing wrong with that. Pretty good. I'll send them all together in a group so they can support each other. And this is just empty down there. There might be a couple guys down there, but it's not really very important. Yeah, I knew it. Good, good, good. Good, 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 good. This should be a good team, unless there's swarms of special units. We should be okay. So we made the engineering center. Now I want to research the Thanatos, which is my favorite. The Thanatos is great. Now let me just make sure after all this time that I don't actually have the... Okay, good. The music is basically off. Good. Let's see the music. Save up $2,000 to research the Thanatos. Right, and you guys. I mean, I might send them down below. I'm a little bit scared of it down there, to be completely honest with you. Maybe I will also. I think I'm gonna keep this guy so they'll probably send them down below. So they can clear out the bottom of the map as well. So close to 2,000. Very, very close. Close, 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 close. Oh. That's gross. This area is getting a little bit nasty. We should be okay. Another tick. I'm gonna build another one of these up here because we need it. You can't just leave a wall unmanned. There's a piggy. Infected. And then if you play on the harder levels, they have an actual giant. That one looks giant, but he's not the giant. There's one that is like, I don't know about like this big. He's very fast, actually, and, you need, like, fucking at least 6 times this to be able to fight him, maybe even more. So, that's always scary. This is gross. But we are at the edge of the map. So, that is nice. Okay, so I can afford that. But I can't, I need more people. Build any more tents I can. Okay, that's all I can do. Just check it out. Ugh. I hate those ones. Okay. And I just want to make sure this corner's alright. And then I'm gonna send them down. It's nice that we have cleared so much of the map. What do I need? Food. Food, food, food. And I need energy. So we're gonna wait for this. Okay, so we do have this. So we're gonna build another one of these. That's farmland. Build it right there. And I can build another one, but I don't want to overdo it. Don't build too much. Only build what you need. Can you kill that guy, please? Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay, so I'm gonna have them come down. Down here. And then they will make their way to the bottom of the map. To be honest, I would like them to fight with these guys. But I will send these guys out. We'll see what happens. So. Power, we can get one house. Right, we wanted food. That's what we wanted. Okay. 58. That's delicious. 50. That's good for now. That is good for now. Okay, guys. We have been down here before. For that food to be built, so you'd have more people. We can't build one of these now. I'm going to do it because it needs to be done. Small needs to be supported. Otherwise, it's very dangerous. Oh wow. That's good though. That's why we have the 2 people here. Defenses are being attacked. Okay. Make him patrol. Oof. Okay, I'm going to send her up here as well. annoying. Jesus, guys. Okay, so you guys will come out here. Okay, now that is almost built. Now let's get some Thanatos, shall we? Shocking tower in the middle. That might be nice, hey? That's what I'll do. And it gets the wall, too. I'm gonna put her back over here. And you guys can join your group. So you can start digging up this area. There's a steady stream coming in here now. It's to be expected. This is a nice group. That's great, in fact. We might find another town of doom or whatever it's called. Doesn't it? If we clear this out, it means, you know, there'll be less people attacking our walls anyway. Oh, it's coming from the south. That's nice. Problem with that, though, is that we don't know where in the south. So I'm gonna put him here. I'm gonna put all you guys here. And I will put you guys. They might come to here, but I can take a lady out and put over here. And I can redirect them. Of course, right from the middle. If it's right from the middle, they might be coming straight over here. Looks like they're moving this way. Yeah, it does look that way. I mean, I could always move these guys out here. Them forward. Okay, so now they're all clumped in there. You are going here too. They should be totally fine. Okay, you need to catch up with your friends. I don't know why you're all the way back there. So maybe we can hit them from behind if we walk all the way over there. Although, to be honest, they might still come over here. Kind of looks like. Thank you. I might actually send them back in. Because I want walls in between. I want walls in between the main thing. I thought it was going the other way. But it kind of looks like it might be coming here again. We can't have that. We can't have that at all. Why did I do the same thing? Okay, let's try this again. We want it like that. There we go. There we go. Oh, I just can't. I just can't. What are you? Oh, shoot. That's really annoying. That should be fine. There. Jeez, that was way too difficult. Well, now it just looks like it's okay. I'm just gonna keep them right here. If they look like... They do look like they're gunning right for it now. Okay. We are going this way. Maybe we attracted them. Now, I wanted to upgrade my homes, so I will do that. That's nice. I'll keep going this way. Here they come. I'm not too worried. Even had time to. Although I should be careful, actually. We're fine. That's great. We can have a big, gigantic group of people. So now I will... We need to push this out too, although I think I wanted to do layers. I don't like that, but... Okay. Continue on our way. There shouldn't be a lot that would win against this, but you never know. The thing is, we will get a lot of people attacking us with these Thanatos. That kind of... it's good to have. It's good to have the Rangers just because they can help skirt if we ever get in a bad position, but... I don't like this right now. The problem with having a lot of space. It's hard to protect the walls as much. This must be built nice. Okay. Level you guys up. It's just a problem with money, I think. What are we missing? Wood. Maybe we can unpause this now. Yeah, we're doing okay. Put one up here, and I'll put you there. We have one more that will come up pretty soon. As we can see, we got two rangers at the beginning. Two stone towers, which is dumb. I had a lot of stupid choices there. The advanced mill technology, which is nice because it means that we didn't have to pay for it. Oh, did you hear that? And then we have a choice later on. So. Yes. Okay, guys. Although we can put walls there after, because any amount of help is useful. I guess I can't actually hit it there, so I didn't even need to put the wall there. So, whatever, I guess that's fine. Not enough resources, so we will need the stone. And we will go right. Rangers are just so quick, because usually they go in front, but they really shouldn't be in the front. Let's be real here. They're kind of weak. They cannot take a hit at all. Put that there. Okay. Check up on this area. Good job, guys. That's beautiful. Rangers would go behind the soldiers. The soldiers are the ones that can take damage. The rangers really cannot. I'm just gonna save up that money. We could. Good. We can't build one of those. I would like to start building those. Actually, I know what we should do. Power plant. Yes, and the stone one. I suppose. Power plant. Yes. We do want a power plant. That is very important. Right. We could even have two of those. Here. If I put this here, it would help that one too, but I guess this area is also really gross, so I'll put this here to help this support that area. Yeah, you guys are great. Keep up the good work. So we managed to build the Tesla Tower up here. Click. Good. Okay. No. I don't like. especially with a big group. We are not making very much stone at all. Okay, that is something we are going to fix right at this moment. That is a juicy area. I would like to build it there. 7 stone sounds good to me. Delete. And I'm probably going to have to delete that one too, but I just want to see if I can get away with it. Yeah, see? Screw you. 7 stone. Now we can afford this. So we're gonna put it right there because they kind of match each other. And why not build another one of these? Cha-cha-cha. I'm gonna build it up here. I don't know, there's something about this corner that scares me. I don't like it. Yeah, that's nasty. That's really nasty. That's super duper nasty. Oh my goodness. Oh boy. Okay. So, we do have some money here. Let's see if we want to research anything else. We could save up for the Titan. I'm going to build some Titans. Let's save up for the Executor, actually. That sounds good to me. So, 3,000 gold. A max of 4,000. We might want to build a workshop. We might not need it. Yeah. Oh god. Whew. Yeah, this is why you need a big group like this, because these special units, special zombies, are terrifying. They really are. We're just calling them all in, which means that this area won't be as scary when we finally go into it. Oh. Lots of friends. Lots and lots of friends. Okay. Well, I'm gonna build this here. Yes, I am. That's fine. I'm gonna build this back here. And put him right in there. Yeah, there's just faster stream. Everything is okay, though. Should all be good. I'm just going to... I think it's also because I have Thanatos around. Which, you know... Did I make that mistake again? I did. And I'm just gonna leave it this time. That's frustrating. Okay, so maybe I will make more Thanatos. I was saving up my money. annoying too. Maybe I'll level up and upgrade some homes. Good job, guys. I'll just continue this way for now, and then I'll soup around. We'll see where it takes me. Oh my god. Oh god, we survived that. Yes, we did. That's why you need this many snipers. Because that's disgusting. Yeah. We need more food. So let's build some of these for now, I think. Might have a spawner. And then 14, 15, 15. Okay, let's put that there. A little bit of extra foodie. How did I not build any on here? None. 'Cause I'm still alive on these ladies, that's so surprising, they've got like no armor whatsoever. But we basically cleared the map, so that's always a good thing. That always feels good. $2,000, right? What are we? Executor was 2,000? 3,000. We are adults. Responsible adults. We can save up 3,000 gold, I think. I'm not very responsible. $2,000. What are you doing? You stupid dumbass. Get your butt. Okay. Can you guys stop? No. Okay. 2,800. We're almost there. And we can upgrade all of them to executors and kick some. But the problem is that I'm assuming there's another. I think there's another wave coming. Okay. No. Upgrade another little alleyway. At least we know where it leads. Zombies, come here. Come on. I know you want to chase me. Okay, we'll go up. And you will get your ass over here. Yes! Okay, we have enough. Oh, we did it. We did it. We can even afford to put another one of these somewhere. Maybe here. No way. I don't know. I'm gonna put another one. From the west. That's gross. Okay, you guys are going there. No, you guys are going in through there. Lady. Please, lady. Okay, since it's from the west, you need to. Might even come from up here, you never know, but I doubt that. I am going to build a wall across, yeah. I can work through that before they come on through. Maybe I'll even build this here. I mean, I wanted to, so I'm going to. You to go. It's okay. Nope, you're gonna go in there. That is the quicker way to do it. God. Okay. This is so scary. I should have put them in earlier. It looks like they're coming for another one of these. Okay, so. No. God, you're dumb. Oh, God, that's so gross. Okay, we might have to build some backup walls here, because I was not being good. They are slowly making their way over. At least these guys are here. Thanatos. That's disgusting. I'm going to pull you back, and you are going to come back here too. I think we're gonna be okay though. At least I hope so. Because we still have the Thanatos, and he gets rid of a lot. Our defenses are being attacked. Yes. Yeah, look, we're doing okay. It's really gross, but actually these are also. We're doing okay. We're okay, we're okay. They won't die, but now we can fix it. We didn't even need them. It's a good thing, because they're actually just lining up right there. I'm gonna bring them over, just in case. Okay. I mean, we have basically, but I'm gonna send them back out. And then we're just gonna get that area right here. And then we're gonna position everyone. Mm-hmm. That's fine. 17. Juicy. 13. Good. And there's more. And 15. Just building all that. 18, 19, 20. We do have food now, so we can upgrade more of these homes. And then we will start making this area badass. Yes. Actually, what am I doing? I don't want that there right now. Because I'm going to build a shocking tower. Oh, yes. A shocking tower. Okay, well, you know what time it is. It is past the hour mark, so I am going to end this here. And you will see me again very, very soon, it looks like, and we'll be two more sessions, and then we will be all done this map, and I'm going to try out another game for you guys. I hope you guys are excited. I don't have a lady with me. I'm just gonna use you. This is power. Isn't that nice of them? Energy. They give us some free energy. I'll just clear this and then we will go. Why don't we build a shocking tower? Right here. Because we want to support. Yep. Not enough walls, but that's fine. Let's build another one. Why not? Oh no, energy, fine. We're not gonna build you there then. We're gonna build you somewhere else. We're gonna build you right there. Creepy area. We love narrow pathways. Yes. Ooh. I'm just send them on back now. Like, basically the map has been cleared. So, there's not gonna be anything crazy right here. It's not like this little one bucket right there has all the red ladies or something. You know, it's pretty much clear. So we will send them in. And then I will disperse them. You all need to go the same direction. Okay, I'm gonna build this one right there. And then when they swarm in there, if they do, they'll be shocky, shocky, shocky. And they won't live. They will all die. So, thank you for watching during this episode where we clear the entire map. I am currently going to record another ASMR video for my... What are you guys doing? Get in there. For my other map. No. Hold up. For my other channel. I'm gonna be recording a dentist roleplay. So... yeah. I'm very excited. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys are all doing well. And that you've been enjoying my content.